Hello everyone. Today we will remove the taillight from a Mazda MR2 from 2001. In order to remove the taillight, you have two screws, cross type, one there, and two cables to disconnect. I will remove the screws. Okay. Okay. Now, what it holds in place right now is a pin, like a plastic pin. Inside here, and if you pull like this you will break it. You need to pull a little bit like this and after that towards you. Okay, I'll show you the pin. I will disconnect the cable. It's just one cable. On the other side are two cables. That's why I told you there are two cables to disconnect. Okay, you need to push it. Okay. Here is the pin, plastic pin, you can see it. Just two screws and after that pull. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.